Good afternoon, student. Today we will discuss about the angiosperms. The term angiosperm is derived from the Greek word angio, which means box or closed, and sperm, which means seed. Habit of the plants may be herb. So shrub means hibiscus rosa sinus. So that is champerithi, and Solanum elangota, that is a herb, and Magnifera indica, that is a mango tree. So they have well developed vascular tissues called xylem and phloem. So it contains vessels and pancreas, xylem fiber. Phloem contains the sieve tubes, phloem parenchyma and companion cells and phloem cells. Next, classification of angiosperm. Angiosperms are classified into two classes. One is dicotyledon and another one is a mono. Di means double seed, mono means single seed. Next, what is the characteristic feature of the dicotyledon? Seed has two cotyledons. I already told. Plants have tap root system and leaf with a reticular venation. So the leaf you are seeing that center is a nose like structure is that. That structure we call it as the venation. So the plant leaf the tap root also that same venation is present in that. Flowers are tetramerous or pentamerous. Tetra means four, penta means five. So flowers leaf, you know. So that leaves petals. We call it as a petals. It is a four petals or five petals. That is meaning. Okay. Calyx and corolla are well differentiated. So the calyx and corolla are well differentiated, and pollination occur the mostly by insects. As example of this being mango neem. Next, characteristic feature of the monocotyledon. Seed has only one cotyledon. Plant have fibrous root system. So on leaves are with a parallel venation. What is